Seems like all damn season started off in Billings. Now the last one's Pasadena. He's been going and a-blowing, trying to make Las Vegas lights. He's in trouble on the bubble. His last ride is tonight. It was snowing in Montana when he rode old Dusty Dan. And a first place down in Denver left him good in the standings. He hung up down in Texas on a chilly Fort Worth night. Now he's right back on the bubble, trying to stay alive. That's the way it goes with a rodeo. One day you're 90, the next day it's cold. While the sun's still shining, he's running down that road. He's in trouble on the bubble, man, that's rodeo. He healed up in the springtime for Tucson and Santa Fe. Told his wife to kiss the kids, he'd be home July 4th day. But he drew good up in Cody, Greeley and St. Paul. Kids won't see daddy till way up in the fall. That's the way it goes with the rodeo. One day it's diamonds, the next day it's coal. While the sun's still shining, he's running down that road. He's in trouble on the bubble, man, that's rodeo. Situation's understood. He's in between the top 15 or going home for good. He hears the buzzer blowing as the pickup men move in. Man, that's rodeoing. Cowboy's got his win. That's the way it goes with the rodeo. One day you're 90, the next day it's cold. While the sun's still shining, he's running down. He's in trouble on the bubble, man, that's rodeo. He's in trouble on the bubble, man, that's rodeo.